When I let you go, baby, I drive myself crazy.
Wanting you the way that I do.
What do you have to say? The Canadians will go against the Penguins.
Uh-oh. First round.
Yeah.
All right, I don't want to make any enemies.
But speak with your heart.
I know, but I'm going to have to go for Pittsburgh just because I was from Pittsburgh. I've been a Pens fan since I was little. Not that if Montreal wins, I'll be totally depressed because I like the Canadians too.
He's
one of our security guards is from Montreal.
He's
right here.
This guy right here.
My man right here, Fritz McGill. All his buddies out there.
Oh, he's with John Rowe.
Oh, yeah.
You
yeah,
like,
yeah, go ahead.
Les Canadiens sont là.
Yeah. Okay, wait.
But who's
going to win, Fritz? Who's going to win?
Tabs and five.
Oh! You have to stay on that,
Fritz. To all you Canadian fans out there, good luck. When the camera cuts off, I'm going to have to kick his butt.
Guys, what do you want to say?
Bonjour.
Je m'appelle Len.
Je m'appelle Len. Yeah,
how are you doing, guys?
Very good.
Good? Yeah, c'est bien. Welcome to La Russe. We're going to spend the next hour together and hopefully get to know you better. La Russe is a show for young people. And you, when you first started NSYNC, you were relatively young. You find...
Really young.
How old are you?
17.
You're youngest?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Maybe in.
Do you find you've grown up faster because of that?
You can have balance.
No.
No?
I was old when I started the group.
No?
Yeah. I'm 26. So I was old 3 years ago when we started. I was 23.
So what about Justin?
Well, I'm not faster, but different. Just grown up in a different manner because we've been traveling around the world.
Find you're missing something?
Girlfriend, our homes, our families. But I mean,
that's why we came to Montreal. We're gonna solve this girlfriend problem and find some.
Pas vous avez compris ça, les filles à la maison? When did you first start NSYNC? How old were you?
It was 2.5 years ago. So. That's when we started in school.
And how did you meet? Because you're not from all the same place.
No, we were all friends to begin with. We're best friends. Yeah. But these four guys were living in Orlando. Two were doing the show Mickey Mouse Club. And wait, those two. These two were working at Universal Studios. And I was living in Mississippi, and I knew his voice coach. So he called him up, and I flew down to Orlando and joined the group.
And when did you find that, you know, I want to make it a career?
I don't know. I guess everybody was doing their own thing before we were a group. And I guess the hunger for it, though, because we love being on stage, we love performing, we love recording and everything. So, I mean, the love was there. So I guess when Chris made the first call and we went down the line, everybody, you know, we pretty much found each other. So the love for music is something we really wanted to get out there.
Do you remember the first show you made?
I was very nervous. I was the worst one of all of us, I think, because I was, like, sick to my stomach. I was very pale. I thought I was going to die, like, 3 times. But it was weird because I performed so much before. I don't know if I was comfortable with the situation or what it was. But that first show had me rocked. And we were all so rough around the edges when we first started. I mean, we were all just standing up on stage going, okay, right foot, left foot, sing the song, right foot, left foot, do the choreography. And now it's just like, you know, the whole art of performing is a lot easier.
Yeah, are you still nervous sometimes before a big happening?
A little bit. I mean, but I think it's just not nervous, but more excited. Because we love to be on stage. So, but when we get on stage, we turn excited and focus and give a good show.
All right, let's see your first video. Alors, voici leur premier vidéoclip, les NSYNC, I Want You Back. Alors, je vous reviens. How much work do you put in that?
We have a choreographer, actually, my name is Robert Hartez, the one that did that choreography. And he also worked with Prince and Jerry. A little bit. I mean, we wanted to see what he had. You know, we were anxious to see what kind of moves he had and everything. It was really cool, though, because we get to collaborate with him as well. You know, not only it's his ideas, it's our ideas as well. So we kind of combine them and stuff like that. So it's really cool. Good opportunity to do that, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But we do practice a lot. I mean, like, when we go on tour and things, like, when we have set rehearsals for a tour, we practice, like, maybe 10 to 12 hours a day. So.
Talking about dancing, do you like dance clubs?
Yes.
Yes.
We
still have time.
We do, actually. I mean, if we get off early one night, we'll go to the local dance club, you know, whatever city. We actually hear, like, Montreal is, like, the best city for clubs.
You have to try some clubs in Montreal. For how long are you here?
About 3 days, 2 days. And we'll be here.
I know that GC and Joey, you have worked in television. Does that... And you too? Really?
Actually, we did the same show. Me and JT were on the same, the Mickey Mouse Club. You know, the ears. That
must be pretty cute. Don't want to talk about it?
Well, no. my excuse is I was a little kid, but...
My excuse is that I don't have an excuse. I...
I guess that helped you in the making of the video.
Yeah, sort of. We had a little practice, but I think it comes natural after about 5 minutes. I mean, after getting adjusted to it and everything, about 5 minutes into the video, I think everybody was in control at that point.
A lot of us, I guess, are comfortable in front of the camera. We have no camera shy or anything like that. So.
Well, where was it shot?
This one was shot in Orlando at Universal Studios, Florida.
Uh-huh.
And actually, that was our seventh video, so we have... plenty more to release.
So, that was your seventh video?
Yeah, seventh. That was our sixth? No, that was our seventh, yeah.
What are you waiting for?
We have an original I Want You Back that we released in Europe, but it was like really old. So so we redid it and it looks much better. Yeah.
And how were you involved in the decision of the making of the video? Were you involved a little bit?
It was all our ideas. I mean, we had everything. We planned.
It's not true. I don't believe you.
We figured out exactly. We were actually behind the camera most of the time doing all the work. Well, a lot of the guys you saw were stunt doubles because, like, three of us would be out there and the other two would be behind the camera and the other guy was working the lights. And we had no say in what we did. We just went in and did what they told us. So
we picked the girls for the video. Yeah, we did that.
Was it like an audition?
Yeah, it was very nice, actually. Yes, no. We auditioned the girls, and then as far as all the horsing around, you know, the real personal stuff in the video, it was all chosen by us. You know, they asked us what we each like to do. Like, Justin likes to play basketball, and Chris, they're both in the sports, and I like old cars, so I got to drive the car. These two like the jet ski, so all the activities and such, those were our ideas.
Okay. Talking about video, do you have a request?
I don't know.
Yeah, I have a request. I want to see Ryan McKnight anytime.
That Malagas.
Après la pause.
Woo! Hey.
Voilà!
Et on est de retour encore une fois. Because now that your career has launched, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
World tours. I mean, I see ourselves, you know, slowly evolving over time. In 10 years, we'll have probably about 8 albums out by then. And, you know, just touring all over the place and having fun.
Same for everyone?
Yes.
Great and good music. Huh?
And if you would have not been a singer, but what would you like to be?
I think we'd all be involved in the entertainment industry one way or another, either in front of the camera or behind it.
You want a family with lots of kids?
Wow. Yeah. I can't even think about that right now. Look, I'm only 17.
Imagine. Want kids.
I want lots of money. No, I'm kidding.
I want a nice dog.
I'd want kids, maybe two or three.
I want a family and twins.
Oh.
That's what I want.
Wow. You got your life planned, buddy.
And if
you can, wife, you only gave me one kid.
If your kids later on tell you, you know, Daddy, I want to be in the music industry.
No. Too rough. No. Too hard. You're not playing football either.
Why?
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, do it. And do it. You have to encourage kids, man. Encourage them to do what they want to do.
Support them.
Don't force them to do anything they don't want to do, but if they want to do something, you should encourage them.
C'est très bien. If you had one wish, what would it be?
One wish.
Success. I think we all want, that's our main focus right now, is to be as successful as we can be.
And we'd wish for sleep, too.
Yeah.
Sleep.
We don't get any more, we don't get sleep anymore.
If we all wish for something for the group, then we get 5 wishes. So wish for something for the group. I'll wish for the sleep.
A universal song that everybody's going to know in the whole entire world and love for many, many years.
A sold-out world tour.
Lots of platinum albums.
Yeah! We're going to get lots of stuff this year.
Guys, I wish you that. Good luck. Lance, just before we're going at the HMV, do you have a request for a Lakers?
I'd like to see Never Ever by The Awesome.
All right.
Good me off.
I need love.
In a few minutes, you're going to sing in front of your Montreal fans. What would you like them to think of you guys?
We just want everybody to have fun, have a good time.
They understand it when we try to talk French.
What would you like them to think of you?
I hope they think we're very silly.
Okay. Are you anxious to see their reaction?
Yeah, very much so, very much so. We can't wait.
So, let's go, voici les NSYNC, hop la station, on y va tout de suite.
Thank you.
sense of the energy. How do you feel now?
I feel great.
Yeah?
Love energy.
The fans were knowing the A.
No. Actually, it was really good. I mean, as soon as it's great because when they get pumped up, we get pumped up. So it's like,
yeah.
So now we're waiting.
The fans already know the lyrics. Right? That's really cool. Yeah. You know what I love? The little mix of, I think, MC Light.
The beatbox.
Yeah.
That's all good.
We're making noises with them.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Are you into hip-hop a little bit?
Yes, very much.
Yeah?
I am, definitely.
Oh, yeah? What do you like?
Anything. I like from Puff Daddy to Tribe Called Quest to
Run-DMC, Busta Rhymes.
Old school stuff.
Yeah, everything.
We have a request for Joey and Chris.
A request?
What's the request? I think our request will be Put Your Hands Where My Eyes Can See by Busta Rhymes.
Mine will be Genuine, Pony.
Lagos.
Love to do a show here. It's been brilliant.
Thank you, Justin. This is the end of the show. Would you like to do a request for us?
Yes, I would. I want to request Victory by